we are going to learn about the topic present perfect continuous tense. Here is our topic is present perfect continuous tense. So let's start. So the present perfect continuous tense is used to talk about an action or action that started in the past and continued until recently, or that continue into the future. So we can use the present perfect continuous tense in affirmative, negative and interrogative form. So let's start starting with the affirmative sentences. Here is the first, see the rule. Affirmative sentences. Here is the first, starting with the affirmative sentence. So what is the structure of present perfect continuous tense? So here is a rule. Here is a rule. Subject plus has, have plus third form of verb plus object. Getting this structure of present perfect continuous tense? So here is the example of present perfect continuous tense in a sentence. He has been watering the plants for 2 hours. Example of the present perfect continuous tense sentences. So notice what is in it. As you told about this sentence, the perfect continuous tense is used to talk about an action or actions that started in the past and continued until recently, or that continue into the future. So here is a subject. Here is a helping verb. There is a one mistake. B. There is a B. So here is the B and third form of verb. Watering the plants for 2 hours. Participle. Present participle. Here is a present participle, so third form of verb, and so here is all about the affirmative present perfect continuous tense. So let's start another types of sentence of present perfect continuous tense is negative sentence. Negative sentence. What is the subject? Rule. Subject plus has, have plus not plus be plus plus object. So let's see example of present perfect continuous tense in negative form. It is I have not. I have not studying well in the past few days. Getting this? So here's all about the negative sentence in present perfect continuous tense. So I hope you all understand, and let's see the next interrogative sentence in present perfect continuous tense. Examination for 7 months. That place of question mark. So friend, I hope you all understand by the present perfect continuous tense and all types of present tense, present simple present tense, present continuous tense, and present perfect tense. And here is the last, our topic is present tense, present perfect continuous tense. So Let's revise your lesson in at home and rest of see past tense in next video. So thank you.